relatively short, straight and to the point. Just want to check the live stream. Thanks for tuning in. If you're watching this after I do the live stream, just give me a second here to check in to make sure that we are live and everything is good. Okay. So, looks like we're live. We're good. Okay. We are going to continue. So, all right. So, eventually we're going to get to this page right here in the DJI Fly app. Okay. So, this is for all the newer drones that use the DJI Fly app. So first thing you want to do is make sure you have a good internet connection. So you're going to want to do this at home, okay, and make sure everything's charged up. Go to the DJI Fly app, and in that home page, you're going to see, it's going to say, whatever, I was using the Air 2S when I did this, okay, and it's going to say firmware available. And you just press the update button right here, and then you just start your normal firmware update. I'm sure most of you already know that, but just going through this step by step in case you don't know it, we're going to do it step by step. Okay, so press the update button, and after you do that, it's going to start doing your firmware update. If you want to see the details about the firmware update, you can press on that more button. So once you press on that more button, it goes to this page where it will show you a list of all the things it's updating. One of them should be the live stream platform. If you did this a while ago, like several weeks ago, it was available for Android, and this live stream in the DJI Fly app is now available for iOS users. So if you have an iPhone or an iPad, now you can use it. Okay, that was a couple days ago, so that's why I'm doing this video, okay? So I already had it, but this is an even newer update. I guess this was just the last couple days. Okay, optimized flight safety. But the one that we're gonna talk about is Fly app version 1.4.12. Okay, that's the one that's gonna give you the live stream capabilities. Okay, so you're gonna be able to live stream while you're flying your DJI Fly app to major social media platforms. In particular, you know, it's YouTube. I mean, I guess Facebook and some others, but, or Meta or whatever they call it now, but, or Instagram, but most people are gonna probably do with YouTube, and I'm gonna show you how to do that today. All right, let's check the live stream. Just give me 1 second, check the live stream. We are good, how's it going? All right, everyone's sleeping, okay. No big deal, we'll keep it moving. All right. So firmware installed. So after you're done, the firmware is going to be installed, okay? And then you're going to come to a page like this. Now, a page like this, what you're going to do after the firmware is installed, you're going to have to click on the three dots in the upper right-hand corner. So after you click on those three little dots in the upper right hand corner right here, okay, you're gonna come to this page. Now in this page in the DJI Fly app, you're gonna have to, it's gonna start at safety, you're gonna have to click on transmission. When you click on transmission, you're gonna see the next tab right here is gonna say live streaming platforms. So that's the one we want, all right, because we wanna do live streams. So just click on that, the little arrow right there, and you will come to this page. Once you're on this page, the live streaming platforms, you're gonna see RTMP, okay, with this little link. So you wanna click on that little link right there. And then you're gonna come to this page, okay? This is all in the DJI Fly app, okay? So this is with DJI Fly app users, DJI Fly app drones. We're gonna come to this page, okay, live stream settings. Now it's gonna say RTMP address. Resolution bit rate. Okay, so the resolution, we want to use 1080, the best possible. The bit rate, it's going to vary depending on your Wi-Fi signal. It might say like 5 megabits, 10 megabits. My signal strength was really not very good when I was doing this, so it only said 2 megabits was the highest. So do whatever the highest number is and whatever the highest resolution. All right, you want the best quality possible. Now, RTMP address, you gotta type this in. Now, what exactly is that? So to do that to YouTube, I'm going to go over that right here. So on YouTube, when you do a live stream, like what I'm doing right now, you're going to have this stream URL, okay, which is the RTM. So you're going to take this, okay, and you're going to put it in here, and then you're going to put, after the live two, you're going to put a backslash, and then you're going to copy the stream code and put it after the backslash. So in other words, it's going to look like this: the stream URL, backslash, and then the stream key. Okay, so once again, that might have been a little confusing. So the stream URL is right here, RTMP, okay, this little guy right here. And then right above it is the stream key. And you can get both of them by just pressing the copy button right here. And then you can paste them in right here. So you put in stream URL, backslash stream key, all together. You don't have to leave a space like I am here. Just put it, but you do need that backslash right there. So stream URL, backslash, and then paste in your stream key with no space added, okay? And the resolution the highest, bit rate highest, and then you press the start button. When that happens, you will go live, okay? And when you go live, you're going to see a little red button right here, this little record button, okay? Or live button, okay? So that means that you're going live, that little red button right there. And if you click on it, it will give you the option to exit it. It will also give you the option to use a microphone. So if you want to speak, if you want to record anything, if you want to speak while you're flying, explain what you're doing, you can also do that, okay? I personally don't think I'll be using this very often, but maybe I will. I guess it depends on the location and so forth, okay? All right, so that's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions about doing a live stream in the DJI Fly app, please let me know below. I hope I explained that step by step and made that easy for you. All right. Now, November 5th, we know we had the Ronin 4D come out on October 20th. We had the Osmo Action 2 come out. And November 5th, we'll see the Mavic 3. Okay. I don't think that's a secret anymore. Okay, November 3rd, the Mavic 3. And I'll be doing a live stream. I know it was originally November 15th. I think it's still going to be November 5th. If they change it to November 15th, I'll let you know. But it should be November 5th. Okay, it's a little mistake right here. And when they do that, I'll be doing my instant reaction. Also be doing some more videos about it. So make sure you subscribe and tune in here, because I'll give you everything you need to know about the Mavic 3. All right, when they release it. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of other videos out there, so, you know, knock yourself out. Go for it. Here's a new battery for the Mavic 3. So I've talked about it before. I'm not going to go into it too much in this video, but I just want to let you know that I will be doing a live stream after it's announced, and I'll just be giving my thoughts, because I don't know the price. This is what I'm saying for the Cine version. That's the one I'm really curious about, because it's going to have the Apple ProRes. All right, so just want to let you guys know my color grading course. We're going to pick a winner right now on these live streams every Saturday, 9 a.m. Always giving away something, so we're going to pick some color grading. I'm going to give away my color grading course, and that includes my cinematic LUT pack. So you can just put these LUTs right over your drone footage and get great looking cinematic footage. All right, so it goes from this to this. All right, so let's pick a winner. Let's look in the live stream, see what's going on here. Who wants to win? All right. All right, let's see who's going on. Let's see the comments here. Make this sort of look professional. All right, who wants to win the color grading course? Who wants the cinematic LUT pack, the free LUTs for? All right, drone ready. I'm actually checking this out right now, and I don't find anything about it easy at all on the DJI Go 4 app. Yeah, so this is only for the DJI Fly app, not the Go 4 app, DJI Fly app. Yeah, so drone ready. This is for the DJI Fly app. I think that's why you're having the problem. Not sure about the Go 4 app. Not sure about that. This was just for the DJI Fly app that I went through. You want to win? All right. Texas Arc Drone Guy, you are the winner. And Trust with Christ, you are the winner. You two guys are the winner. So just put your email in here. Please put your email into the chat. I'll take a screenshot of it, and I will send you, email you this color grading course. Okay, just put your name in the chat. You guys are the winners. Or I know sometimes people don't get it in the chat. Just send me an email. That's sometimes people send me an email or hit me on my Facebook page. Anyway, let me know. Leave a comment below with your email. I just need to get your email so I can send you the course. There's no other way to do it. So get in touch with me, guys. If I don't, I will pick a winner in the comments. So if you're watching this on replay and we don't see an email in there, just give me your first two people that put in their email. I'm going to send them the course. Okay. Also, guys, want to let you know that if you want to start and grow a successful drone business, there's no better way than to join my Drone Pilot Pro course. Okay, I've been working on this for a long time, fine-tuning it right now. We're getting this, the business section, edited as we speak, the last couple lessons there. So in that course, what I do is I show you how to master your DJI drone. If you're already there, then I also include the color grading course that I gave away today. Show you how to edit your videos really fast, show you how to pass your Part 107 commercial drone license so you can make money with your drone. And then I show you, the most important thing is I show you how to start landing clients, and then more importantly, land big clients and scale your business as a drone pilot or filmmaker, okay, or photographer. So anything in the creative field, this is gonna help you out, okay? I walk you step by step through it. And if you join today, you'll also get 60% off the Adobe Creative Cloud. So the price, that price alone is worth it. Okay, that includes things like Lightroom, Premiere Pro, Photoshop, Spark. There's so many apps that I use on a regular basis that are integral for my business. Okay, all these apps are included in that 60% off discount. And in addition, you will get, this is only for the next couple days. If you sign up by October 31st, only a couple days, basically today or tomorrow. If you sign up by tomorrow, I'll give you 1 hour chat. We'll either do a phone call or video chat. Get on and I will help you out with anything you need, whether it's something technical with your drone, or if you need strictly just starting your business or growing your business, you can't land clients, you need help with your website, with your marketing, with your niche, with finding clients, or maybe you're getting work but you can't, you need help with contracts or getting six or five figure clients, six figure clients, you really want to grow your business, I will show you how to do that, okay, during that 1 hour talk. And it comes with a money back guarantee, so you can pay with PayPal, Google Pay, anything. If you don't like it, you can get try it for 2 weeks. You don't like the course, you get money back guarantee. So no questions asked, just send me an email and I will give you your money back. Even if the 1 hour talk is included, I'll still give you your money back. So you got nothing to lose. No hard feelings. So right now it's the pre-launch special. So it's only $299. Okay. So I mean, I'm practically giving it away basically for that price. I mean, the Adobe course plus, you know, your first job will be way more than this, but you know, I want to get people in and I want to get start growing the course, and obviously it will go up in price. I have it priced at $800, $799 right now, but the pre-launch special is $299. Okay, so I will put a link to that below after this live stream's over. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Let me just check on the live stream real quick. All right, just to see what's going on over here. All right, how do we push in your drone course? It's gonna be in the description below. I'll put a link to it below this video. So just wait for this live stream to end. You could also go here, although I don't think the discount is right here. So just wait a second for the the live stream to end, and I will send you a link. The link will be to the course, okay? Love seeing the same people in each here each week, building a community, Brett. Yes, Brett the guy. Trying to do that, trying to grow it every week, trying to give you guys something to help you with your drone skills and with filmmaking and with your business, your drone business. So hope you guys enjoyed that. Thanks for tuning in. Brett Garamella, the Drone Pilot Pro. Hope you guys have a great weekend. Remember, this pre-launch special is only from till tomorrow, October 31st, Halloween. After Halloween, it's gonna go up in price, okay? And I'm not gonna do the 1 hour chat anymore. That's only for till tomorrow, okay? So the 1 hour chat and that price will be going up after tomorrow, okay? It's, you know, can't do that forever. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Have a great day. Have a great weekend, and I will see you here next Saturday at 9 a.m. Every Saturday at 9 a.m. doing the live stream. Brett Garamella, have a great weekend.